A frozen corner of the earth few people have seen in person. Antarctica's remote beauty, a seductive draw for scientists and thrill seekers for nearly 200 years.
From when I first picked up the book of Robert Falcon Scott about when he was traversing the South, well, from the moment I read the book, I said to myself, this is something you have to do.
Once a rich destination for whales, sea oil, and fur, many now believe the continent holds the clues to many of humanity's most important questions, including where we came from and what the future may hold for our warming planet. This past January, the Associated Press spent nearly 2 weeks with scientists seeking alien-like creatures, leftovers from the Big Bang, and perhaps most importantly, signs of unstoppable melting.
If you compare now with 25 years ago, when I first came to this part of the Antarctic, you can see entire valleys have become free of ice in some cases. Certainly, ice has got thinner, glaciers have retreated. Whole new areas of land have become available.
But to unlock many of Antarctica's mysteries, scientists must brave extreme environments, from climbing an active volcano to exploring below its frigid waters.
What's magical about diving in Antarctica is that it's a completely indomitable place. There's fauna that you can only find here. It's wild, natural, and only a few can make it here.
Last year, over 37,000 tourists braved some of Earth's coldest temperatures, more than double the number of visitors in just a few years. Nearly two centuries after the first explorers set foot on its frozen ground, Antarctica continues to provide a window into mankind's past and future. Maggie Mazzetti, Associated Press.